We're off, and this tag team match is so volatile, it could explode into an all-out riot.
Well, a team is only as strong as its weakest link, and time will tell who's the weak link here tonight.
These tag team matches never fail to deliver, and this should be no exception.
But hey, these legendary B-Town fans are as raucous and ready as any crowd in the world.
That'll leave you gasping for air. Carmella has a lot on her mind right now. What do you think?
In a tag team, everybody has a part to play. What does she need to do to contribute here?
I like the pairing, Michael. These two work so well together as a team.
No one can speak to tag teams like I can. I mean, this team's more than ready to be one of the absolute best in the business.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
An aggressive shot to the midsection.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly.
Oh, lights out.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
Believe me, she's looked at much more awful things than that.
Wow, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
The Emma Mike sandwich from Emma.
I can't believe what I just saw. Oh no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring. Looks. I'm sure you've received looks like that from girls before, Michael.
Plenty.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Angie, with this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say
it's an Oku driver.
Oh, what impact.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
Wow. She needs to find a way to recover from that before it's too late. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. She makes the tag. Oh, no, hard shot and a nasty landing. This may settle the score right here. What a reversal. Wait a minute. She's going for it again. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Ooh, spine jack.
They call this could do it.
I think so.
Longer, she's going to be able to go.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Being on the receiving end of that finishing move a second time means this one might be over.
This match has been awesome.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
How awesome was that?
Oh, wow. What a maneuver. I don't see how anyone can recover.
Here's a cover. Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Call your one friend.
We're looking at a nice counter.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
She's taken down to the mat.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
She looks
What a counter.
She's beginning to take some heat here. She needs to find a way to get back on the offensive here.
Yeah, and I've lost track of how many times she's gone for her finisher in this match, which is never a good sign for the effectiveness of one's finisher.
Well, that ego is really being put in check here tonight, Cole. And if you ask me, it's about time.
Oh, no! Hard shot now. Nasty landing. Whoa! Don't get up! We know what...
On a right super kick!
Oh, man, there's the finisher.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Two, three.
What an incredible tag team contest.
Here are your winners, Emma and Laura, the Bad Girls.
Wow, now that's a commanding win.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those